Hello everyone, welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Dre and Michelle, and she calls out DoorDash after she ordered food for healthcare workers, which was never delivered.
Here's my problem. So today I was going to Kaiser Hospital to deliver lunches on behalf of myself, Mint Swim, and Chipotle to damn near an entire floor of healthcare workers. Enough food to feed an entire floor. Because of hospital protocol and everything, there's a lot of middlemen and we have to follow all of these strict rules, which was totally fine. We had to have DoorDash deliver it to the hospital. We were the contact person. It said that they delivered it. It's not delivered. The person who delivered it is not answering the phone. We were on hold with DoorDash. Their customer service is just automated after automated after automated after automated. It's really, really, really unfortunate because people like myself, I took my time out today to do something really nice for people, just to thank them, a token of my appreciation for all that they do. Them not having lunch now could potentially ruin their day. You know, they're in there doing all that they can do, and it's just like, listen, thank you so much, Chipotle, for working with me on this. I really, really appreciate it. Everybody on my team, on the Mint Swim team, Stephanie and Janelle, and Sarah, my publicist who helped me out with this. Thank you guys, but DoorDash, you really dropped the ball, and you need to reach out to my people immediately to fix this. You need to fix this because you messed up a really good thing today. And, you know, just to put it into thought of actually what they did, this was not just like, you know, a few burritos. This was a big, large, huge order that was ordered over an hour and a half ago, and it's just nowhere to be found. The driver's not answering. So even if you wanted to follow protocols and drop it off, you still needed to text and say, hey, the food is dropped off somewhere. Now we just think you were being malicious and you just took and ran off with the food for all of these workers, and it just seems malicious because where is the food and why are you not answering? I'm sorry, I never get on Instagram and vent, but again, if you guys know people in the administration or the executive departments of DoorDash, you need to have them contact me immediately, because yeah, this was really, really, really poor service on your guys' behalf.
Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.